Reloading.
Fuck. She's literally just standing there too. Can we go the other way? You fuck off. Yeah, we can go the other way. Oh shit.
Talk.
And then she walks. Reloading. Are you serious? We're just sitting there at the top of the fucking elevators the entire time, and then once you get up here the other way, she goes off.
I should probably save this for me. What the hell?
Appreciate you.
All good now. Watch out, y'all. Someone will piss off.
Fuck! Yo, I can't get you. I can't get a shot. Nice, I got a shot. I had a bit of a shot.
That thing's riding him!
Oh, shit. Are you serious?
I can't do this on my own. Give me some help.
You can't get back, dude.
Here.
You can't get back.
Coach.
I'm trying.
Help.
You can't get back, dude. This asshole literally... This motherfucker doesn't know how to play. Because you just help. Ran over and just...
Robo right here.
Nicholas.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, man. Oh, shit.
Fucking idiot. God damn.
Whatever.
He'll spawn baggage if he won't have his good guns.
Molotov's over here.
What are you doing? The only thing with random people is you never know who's on the other end of those sticks. If they're just pressing buttons, if they're a little kid, if they're somebody who doesn't want to play. Look at them.
Quit fussing, I'll hear you.
I'm a reload. That's my shit. I'm a reload. Holy shit. Oh, raccoon left, dude. Where the hell is ammo? There's usually ammo in here. What the fuck?
I hear Hunter.
The fuck? Whatever. I'm moving on. Well, I can't move on. Well, I got Nick with me. Right? What's up? You're a little weak. You can be alright. I got that kit. He's spinning around in circles and shit. Oh, hey. Behind us. missing like shit. Missing like shit.
Down here?
Man.
Hold up, y'all. I'm going to heal your ass.
Let me heal your ass. Bend over. Turn around.
Oh, yeah.
Reloading!
Headphones,
my
baby. Alright. Yeah, she just lost interest. Throwing all these incoming attacks, dude. Jesus. My phone is like wigging out. Like, I don't know what's going on with the Wi-Fi or my phone itself.
Come on, y'all, get inside now.
Cover me for a sec. I gotta heal.
I gotta heal my ass.
Oh, yeah.
Get inside, y'all.
Get your asses in here right now!
Nice!
Inside now! Hey, look over there.
Bye, pizza.
Hey, I need everybody inside now!
Nick.
Y'all, inside now!
What
Come on, people, get
fuck?
Your asses in here!
What do you do? What are you doing?
Ain't got no
dude?
Time for this shit. Get in here!
You're gonna get killed, son. I mean, Alice. You're gonna get killed, Alice.
Shit, get inside!
So,
Come on, people, come on, get in here!
Safe to say, whoever it is in controls of that person.
Quit screwing around, let's get inside!
Is either just dicking around or just doesn't know how to play.
Hey, get in here!
More than likely dicking around, because I can't kick them because they'll just pop back in.
Quit screwing around, get inside!
Well, she's dead,
come
bro.
Come on, people. Come on. Get in here.
She's dead, bro. Look at Nick doing what AI does best.
Come on, y'all. Get inside now.
You got pounced by a fucking hunter. Way on the other side of the universe. Get your ass back up here, Nick. Like, he's doing
no
what
time
AI
for this
does,
shit.
Dude.
Get in here.
It's AI.
Youngin.
Youngin.
Ellis.
I need every one of you inside now!
Come on, Nicholas. What are you doing?
Shit. That shit was crazy.
That shit was crazy. Oh, I killed 6 more infected. Yeah, look at that damage. Ding 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 ding. But I'm definitely gonna do Dead Center and then Dark Carnival right after. But I'm debating on if I wanna do What is it? Hard Rain? Is the next one? Or is it? I don't remember. I forgot that fast. It's Dead Center, Dark Carnival, and then no Swamp. There we go. Dead Center, Dark Carnival, Swamp, Hard Rain, and then the last one, the Bridge one, whatever the fuck it's called. But yeah, I'm debating on doing the Swamp after Dead Center, or just jumping into 7 days. What is that noise? It sounds like something loading up.
That's Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Oh, hell. I could have taken my picture with Jimmy Gibbs' stock car. I hate this apocalypse. Here you go. Had no use for this anyhow.
Left like shit. Meet y'all outside.
Come on, people. Let's get with it. Pills here.
Hey, we might need these.
Pills. Oh, nice. The other person just left.
Grabbing a shot.
Oh, yeah, I got a shot. Cool. Cool. But yeah, shots come clutch. That's why I prefer the shot over pills. Like, I'll pop pills when I need them right away. But other than that, I don't like run around with pills if I have the option of pills or shots. Because so many times shots come in clutch, like when you're resing, when you're healing, running around, everything.
Okay, anybody got any ideas?
I got an idea. You know them posters we've been seeing? Get your picture taken with Jimmy Gibbs' stock car? That means it's here. We just need to appropriate it, and we got ourselves an escape vehicle.
Well, appropriate.
It's a plan. I don't know if it's a good plan, but it is a plan.
Now remember, they don't fill up these tanks at car shows. We have to find some gas.
Soon as them doors open, you run your ass off and find some gas.
That's my fuck. Hold ass
and get gas.
Hold ass, get some gas in the grass with a hole pass.
Got it.
I got one.
We still need 10 more.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Rochelle.
I got it.
I got one.
Move.
Please. Coach.
Hi. Our shots, by the way. If he had a shot, he would be able to pop a shot, heal real quick, and fight his way out of that.
I got this one.
Oh, come on. No. Shit.
Hey, over here. So
get your ass up off this here ledge.
Thanks, bro.